Okay, we're going to try this again. I'm going to turn on the receiver. I don't know if you can see, there's a little red light, a little red LED inside. Okay, and now I have the S-cab. I'll address the locomotive. Go. Turn the lights on. Lights are on. Cool. Change the direction. Oops. That's on speed setting 1, which is pretty slow. That's 3. And that's stop. Change the direction. It's a Tsunami TSU-1000 with the radio receiver attached to it, piggyback. Of course, I changed the motor to a Canon FN30, which has a maximum current draw of about a half an amp, 500 milliamps. So the TSU can handle it easily. If I can get this coupler hooked up. There you go. So that's pretty powerful. It's pulling a dead engine plus 2 cars. Now it's slipping. Of course, I haven't added any extra weight to the Jeep. And the rails are dirty. It's not stalled. I can see the drive shaft is moving. Just needs more weight. Bad. End of demonstration.